Good morning, students. Myself, Rashmi teacher, I welcome you all for today's online session organized by BMC. Today, our subject is English. So students, please let me know that what do you see in the sky? Yes, students, please answer me. What you all see in the sky?
Birds, sun, clouds.
Okay, clouds, birds. Okay, you see birds, right? Can you name some birds?
Yes. Pigeon,
parrot.
Very good, very good. We all see crow, sparrow, pigeon, maina, even parrots, right? So many birds we see around us, right? So today we will recite a small rhyme on the bird parrot. Okay, you all first listen how the teacher is reciting the song, okay, with action, and then you all will repeat after me. Now you all just listen, okay? So let's start.
P for parrot has red beak, green in color, can also speak. P for parrot, yes, has red beak, green in color, can also speak. La 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 la.
Yes, children, you all like the poem?
Yes.
Yes, so you all will repeat after me, right? Come on now. I will say one line and you will repeat after me, okay?
Okay. P for parrot.
Start with action.
P for parrot.
Say.
Has red beak.
Has red beak.
Green in color.
Green in color.
Can also speak.
Can also speak.
And also.
Yes, very good. La la la.
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 La, la.
La
la la
la la
la la.
Very good, very good. Thank you so much. You have sung the poem very nicely. Okay. Now, students, what is this? What is this?
Nest.
You all can see? Nest. Yes, very good. This is nest.
Nest.
Who builds the nest? Who builds the nest?
Birds.
Birds. Yes. Birds build the nest. Okay. Now you all tell me, where do birds build the nest? Where do they build the nest?
On trees.
On?
Egg.
On trees. On trees. So birds build nest on trees. Now, why do birds build the nest? Why do they build the nest? Yes, children? Birds build the nest. They build the nest on trees. But why do they build the nest? They build the nest to lay eggs. You all can see this egg? Yes? So the birds build the nest to lay egg. Okay. So today we are going to learn the lesson, the egg. The name of the lesson is the egg. Repeat after me, children. The egg.
The egg.
Yes, very good. So today we will learn the lesson, the egg. Okay. So this lesson is about a baby parrot. She is baby parrot. Who is she?
Baby parrot.
Baby parrot. Very good. And she is mommy parrot. Who is she?
Mommy parrot.
Very good. Mommy parrot. So this baby parrot lives with mommy parrot and a big white egg in the nest. Okay. So, baby parrot lives with mommy parrot and a big white egg in the nest. Okay.
So one day what happened? Mummy parrot told a baby parrot that I am going to go to find food. Where is a mummy parrot going? To find food. Okay, so mummy parrot is going to go to find food. So mummy parrot says, I am going to go to find food. You have to look after the egg. So the baby parrot has to look after the big white egg until I return. Means till the mummy parrot comes back, baby parrot has to take care of the egg. Baby parrot has to look after the egg. So mummy parrot goes to find the food. She goes to find the food. Okay. So now this baby parrot, okay, watches the egg for a long time. For a long time, she watched the egg. After some time, what she did, the baby parrot turned around the egg. Okay. She turned around the egg. Why? To make it sure it was comfortable. So to make the egg comfortable, baby parrot turned around the egg. After some time, baby parrot wrapped her wings. See, the parrot has wings, right? Shoti wrapped her wings around the egg. Why she wrapped her wings around the egg? To make sure it was warm. So to keep the egg warm, she wrapped her wings around the egg. Now she thought, baby parrot was thinking that, wow, I'm so good at looking after the egg. She was thinking, just then she heard the monkeys playing in the trees. Baby parrot heard the monkeys playing in the trees. So what a baby parrot did, she also tried to call out like a monkey. Like how monkeys make sounds, baby parrot also tried to make the sound of the monkey. And then baby parrot peered over the edge. See, this is called the edge of the nest. So over the baby parrot peered. Peered means to look carefully. Okay. So baby parrot peered over the edge of the nest to watch their games, to watch what monkeys were doing, and laughed at the game. She was enjoying what the monkeys were doing. She was enjoying. And suddenly, baby parrot remembered the egg. Suddenly, she remembered, oh, what about the egg? What has happened about the egg? She was worrying, what is happening? And because she was enjoying what was happening, yes, she was very much enjoying what the monkeys were playing the games. She was enjoying. So suddenly when she remembered about the egg, she turned around and she gulped. What do you mean by gulp? The swallowing movement. You don't know when you're afraid. You do like this, right? That is your swallowing movement. This is called gulp. So she gulped. Why she gulped? Because the egg was broken. The egg was broken. So she was afraid that when mummy parrot will return, she will be very angry with me. So she was very much afraid. But when mummy parrot returned, she wasn't angry at all. Mummy parrot was not at all angry with the baby parrot. Mummy parrot said, don't worry. And as mummy parrot said, don't worry, at that time only, a little parrot, yes, popped out of the egg. From this broken egg, a little parrot popped out. Popped out means come out suddenly. Popped out of the broken eggshell. So mummy parrot said, the egg has hatched while I was away. So see, now you have got a baby sister to play with. So the baby parrot has got a new baby sister to play with. So now the parrot is very much happy that she has got a new baby sister to play with. So all are happy. So this is a story of the egg.
Okay. You all have understood the story, beta? Everyone, students, have you all understood the story?
Yes.
Okay, now we will revise the same story with the help of pictures, okay? Okay, you all like the pictures, so I will show you some pictures. So students, the name of the lesson is The Egg. What is the name of the lesson? The Egg. See, this is a picture of a parrot, okay? You all can see it is green in color. It has red beak. It has also a black color, small belt around the neck. You all can see. So this is a picture of real the parrot. What we showed you were a cartoon picture of the parrot. Even in your textbook, you have the cartoon picture of the parrot, okay? And this is a picture of real the parrot bird. So you all can see, this is a picture of nest. See, the nest is built on the tree. So this is a picture of nest. This is a picture of egg. And how is the egg? Egg is big and white, a big white egg. She is baby parrot and she is mummy parrot, okay? So the baby parrot with mummy parrot and a big white egg lived in the nest. Okay. Then one day, mummy parrot. One day, mummy the parrot told baby parrot that I am going to find some food. Okay, so I am going to find some food. So baby parrot has to look after the egg. Okay, so mommy parrot told baby parrot to look after the egg until I return. So until mommy the parrot comes back, it is a duty of baby parrot to look after the egg. Okay, so mommy parrot goes to find the food. Now baby parrot watched the egg for a very long time. Okay, she watched the egg for very long time. After that, she turned around the egg. To make the egg comfort the table, she turned around the egg. After that, she wrapped her wings around the egg. You all can see in this picture, right? See, the baby parrot has wrapped her wings around the egg to make sure it is warm, right? Then what happened? Then she thought, oh, I'm so good at looking after the eggs. I'm so good. And just then she heard the monkeys playing in the trees. So the monkeys were playing in the trees and she heard their sound. So as she heard the sound, baby parrot also tried to make the same sound of the monkeys. Okay, she also tried to make the same sound. Then what did baby the parrot do? She peered over the edge of the nest to see what the monkeys were doing and laughed at their games. Whatever they were playing, she laughed at the games. And suddenly, baby parrot remembered about the egg. She remembered about the egg that was in the nest. She turned around and gulped. Why she gulped? Because the egg was broken. See, y'all can see, right? The egg is broken. So she looked that the egg was broken. There were cracks over the egg. Now she was afraid. Baby the parrot was afraid that mummy parrot will be very angry with me. She will scold me. She will be very angry. What to do? After some time, mummy the parrot returned. But she wasn't angry at all. When mummy parrot came back, she was not at all angry. She told to baby parrot, don't worry. As she said, don't worry, a little parrot popped out of the broken eggshell. You all can see? See a little parrot popped out of this broken eggshell. So the mummy parrot said, the egg has hatched while I was away. So see, so the baby parrot has got a new baby sister to play with. Yes, so baby parrot has got a new baby sister to play with. So baby parrot is very happy now. So the children, this is a picture of a newborn the parrot. Okay, so when a parrot is born, it looks like this. Okay, so I hope you all like the lesson. You have understood the lesson. Like the lesson?
Yes.
You like the picture?
Yes.
You have understood the lesson?
Yes.
If you have understood the lesson, give me a thumbs up. Yes. You have understood the lesson? Those have understood the lesson, give me a thumbs up. Okay, good, very good, so good. Okay, so now we have already learned the lesson, the egg. You have understood also the lesson very well. So now we will learn some new words from this lesson. Okay, I will show you the word and I will say the words. You will repeat after me. Okay, so let's start with the word.
Okay.
The first word is eggshell. Say
eggshell.
E-double-G-E-double-G-S-H-E-double-L. Yeah, beta. Whenever the spelling is big, okay, the word has more words, more letters. You should always break the word. E-double-G, egg. Say
E-double-G-L.
S-H-E-double-L, shell.
S-H-E-double-L.
Eggshell. Very good. Sister.
Sister.
S-I-S.
S-I-S.
P-E-R.
P-E-R.
Sister.
Sister.
Sister. Okay. Next word. Angry.
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 Very good. A-N-G-R-Y. Angry. Say again.
A-N-G-R-Y. Angry.
Angry. Very good. Very good. Wrap. Say.
Wrap.
W-R-A-P. Wrap.
W-R-A-P.
Wrap. Yes. Very good. Wrap. Remember.
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 R-E-M-E-M-B-E-R.
Remember.
Very good. Remember. Next one. Edge.
Edge.
E-D.
E-D-G-E.
Edge. Yes. Edge. E-D-G-E.
Edge.
Edge. Very good. Gulp.
Gulp.
G-U-L-P.
G-U-L-P. Gulp.
Gulp. Yes. You know the meaning of gulp, right? You do the swallowing action. So this is called gulp. Next one is hatch.
Hatch.
H-A-T-C-H.
Hatch.
H-A-T-C-H. Hatch. Very good. Mummy.
Mummy.
U-M-M-Y.
M-Y.
Mummy.
U-M-M-Y.
Very good. The parrot.
Parrot. A-R-R-O-T. A-R-R-O-T.
P-A-R-R-O-T.
R-R-O-T.
Parrot.
P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot.
Very good. Baby.
Baby.
B-A-B-Y.
B-A-B-Y.
Baby.
Baby.
Good. Comfortable.
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 C-O-M.
C O M F O R T A L
E. Comfortable.
Comfortable.
Very good. Very good. Yes. So you all have learned the new words also, right? So now I will show you the word and you have to say the word. Okay. You have to recognize the word. I know you all know the words now. So let's start now. Okay. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Very good. Next.
No.
Very good. See how quick you all are answering.
Edge.
Yes. Very good.
Remember.
Remember. Yes. Very good.
Wrap.
Wrap.
Wrap. Wrap.
Wrap.
Okay. Good. Next. Yes.
Angry.
Very good. Angry.
Angry.
Sister.
Sister. Yes. Very good. Sister.
Action.
Eggshell. Very good. Eggshell. This word is?
Comfortable.
Comfortable.
Very good. Comfortable. Good.
Baby.
Baby.
Baby. Yes.
Parrot.
Parrot. Very good. And the last word is?
Mummy.
Mummy. Yes. Very good. Very good. Bingo. You all have done it very nicely. You all have said the word. You all have recognized the words. So now I will ask you simple the questions based on the topic. Okay. Our lesson, whatever we have learned. I know you have understood the lesson very nicely. So now you all are going to answer me also very nicely. Am I right? Everyone is going to answer me. Okay. So let's start. Okay, chalo. What is the name of our lesson?
The egg.
Okay. Very good. The name of the lesson is the egg. Okay. Now, who lived in the nest?
Parrot.
Who lived in the Rehan, little howler beta. Who lived in the nest?
Baby parrot and mommy and big white egg.
Very good. Baby parrot lived with mommy the parrot and a big white egg in the nest. Very good. Where did mommy parrot go?
To find some food.
Yes, very good. She went, mummy parent went to find some food. Okay. How was the egg? How was the egg? How is the egg? Describe the egg. How is the egg?
Big white egg.
Yes, it is a big white egg. Very good. Very good. Now, who looked after the egg?
Baby parrot.
Yes, baby the parrot looked after the egg. Good. Now, why did baby parrot turn around the egg? Why she took the turn around the egg?
Because monkey.
Why baby parrot turn around the egg?
Because monkey is playing on the tree.
No. Rehan. Baby parrot watched the egg. Am I right? Then she turned around the egg. Why should she turn around the egg? The egg was already there in the nest, right? But she turned around the
egg. Egg was a comfort.
To make it a comfortable. To make it a comfort.
Comfortable.
Very good. So baby parrot turned the egg around to make sure that it was a comfortable. Okay. Now, what did baby parrot hear? What did baby parrot hear?
Monkey sound.
Yes, baby parrot heard the monkey playing, right? She heard their sound. Where were the monkey playing? Where were the monkeys playing?
On the tree.
In the tree. Yes, the monkeys were playing in the tree. Now say again. Monkeys were playing. Say, beta.
Monkeys are playing.
In the tree.
In the tree.
Okay. Very good. Now, why was baby the parrot afraid? She was afraid.
Because egg was broken.
Very good. Yes, because the egg was broken, baby parrot was afraid. Very good. Now, tell me, who popped out of the broken eggshell? Who came out?
Little parrot.
Very good. Little parrot came out of the broken eggshell. Yes, very good. Now, baby the parrot, with whom was baby parrot going to play? Baby sister or baby brother?
Baby sister.
Yes, very good. So, baby the parrot was going to play with baby sister. Very good, very good. Now, what we have learned from this lesson, beta, from the lesson, the egg, what we have learned? You all seen how baby parrot took care of the egg. Yes or no? Right? She took care of the egg. When her mother went to find food, baby parrot took care of the egg because she knew her new baby sister or baby brother was going to come out of the egg. So in the same way as baby parrot took care, so we also have to take care of our younger brothers and sisters. Okay? So we have to learn from this baby parrot that we should also take care of our younger brother and sister. So this lesson teaches us to care about the people who are around us. Okay, so whenever even you are in the school also, you should take care of your classmates. If anyone needs help, you should help them willingly. Okay, so all the students, y'all are going to promise me that you are going to take care of your family members. Yes? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. So we have learned from this lesson, the egg, that we should take care of all the people around us, of our family, of our grandparents, of our younger brother and sisters, of every whoever the people are around us, we should always take care of them. Okay, so we should develop up the caring nature. Understood? So this lesson has taught us to develop the caring nature. Okay, to care about the people around us. So I hope children, you have understood the lesson very nicely. Even you have answered the questions very nicely. So thank you, children. And if you like the video, do subscribe our channel and like my video. Thank you.